Gentlemen, we need you back at the Baxter Building, pronto. Director Fury wants as much info on those cosmic bricks as you can find.
That shouldn't be happening. The security system must be on the blink.
Let me through so we can look for a way to shut it down.
We are live outside the Baxter Building, headquarters of the beloved Manhattan hero group, the Fantastic Four. There appears to have been some sort of break-in. Witnesses at the scene heard what they thought to be a crash coming from the rooftop. Could the Thing have just taken a tumble in the shower? Or is something more sinister afoot for Reed Richards and his cohorts? Stay tuned for more details as they develop.
On the wall, do we have something that would fit in that? Should be able to glide across here.
Another system on the blink?
No, it's working just fine. Unfortunately, I'd like to know exactly who's using it.
The top five floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it. Destroy them, my Octobots! I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures.
Give it up, Octavius! It won't be a stretch to defeat you!
Ha ha ha! Octobot! Get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
A most impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave now. Goodbye, substandard heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
Instruction manual?
Yeah!
shield is best put to use.
An elevator? Is this the quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go. There he is!
Maybe we should think about this.
No time. If he gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back.
Over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.
Careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down. Down, we can't reach him from here.
What? What are you doing? No!
Parker! Do your job! I want some play for Bugle Stories on the net thing, or interface.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah. It's a job and a hobby.
Doc Octopus? You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain right here, and it goes down there, and it... Ooh, have I been over there? Wow!
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us!
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on. Hey, guys.
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
Good thing you happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc Ock's stolen some important materials.
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Always getting his hands on things. My spider sense again. What is it? Spider sense again. What is it? Within my reach! Time to step on the spider!
Oh, such cruelty! You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Octobot!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert.
Wait. Trap his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
Oh!
Coming! Another arm stuck! My arms! Beloved mechanical arms! You'll suffer for this! Get them!
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers medical and dental.
Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it!
No! I got it!
Captured Doc Ock, but we lost the Green Goblin. Don't worry, we're tracking him.
Target located.
He's gone to the Oscorp building.
What would Green Goblin want in a totally legitimate and entirely unsuspicious office tower like Oscorp?
Let's go find out.
That won't be necessary, Mr. Richards.
Dr. Richards. Sir. Director Fury needs you and Cap back at the lab.
We need to know more about these special bricks and what they can do.
Then let's try to figure that out. We've got to. Because with great power comes great responsibility.
Green Goblin has been sighted entering Oscorp. We need you to get there, find him, and hopefully get back that cosmic brick.
I guess we'll find our own way to Oscorp then.
It won't be easy with this mess they left behind.